A long-time company though who passed away recently, Andy McDowell. He's got a good cancer. That would be a moment's stop. If you do up, boys, reflect. Recognize one of them.
Oh yeah, you're playing.
anyone's out there recording to either dimension on field 1 or 2, they are available for sale in DVD format from within the UWA club room. $15.
Thank you. how he walks.
Thank you.
Thank you. down in the presentation area. We're going to do the under-16 grand finals, and in a big win, Netherlands 47 over a gallant Wanneroo 26. Our presentation, President of the Juniors, Mike Cowdy, and Western Sports player Andrew Rennie. First up, let's acknowledge our referees, our assistant referees, Max Kalis and James Gatesby, with the man in the middle, Tom Onion. And during the course of the game, Netherlands. A couple of players stood out, but man of the match, number 4, Lockie Grimes, Netherlands. Alright, in the under 18 grand final, halftime score, Rocky Ken over Joondalup Mill. 30 minutes to play in the under-18 premiership for 2020.
Thank you.
towards the back end of our last of our final. Still a couple of promotions of lost property here down at the Rugby WA Marquee. The one crossing the small clutch with some items you will need to get home. Please come and describe them. You'll find it successful. Paul Erlich or anyone who knows Paul Erlich. Look at his phone.
It's not me.
Thank you.
Ah!
try there to Jim Lux. Running a late third. good work there from the Newton Ford. At the end of that 10 minutes, we're going to score all